things in this world that even God cannot control. Open your eyes.